A few people ask a similar question to this. When visualizing, do I need to let go of it afterwards and forget about it? Because that is what most stories on the website tell, or do I need to visualize it every day? I'm confused. So yes, you let go of it because it's already done. So when you visualize it, you let it go, it's already done. Now, I talked about The Secret a few weeks ago and I said that I visualized it, but then every day I lived as though it was already done. I didn't visualize it every day. I lived as though it was already done. And so when you, because all it takes is one visualization, yes. And so why people say to let it go is because is because if you are holding on to it, then you don't believe that you have it already. And you have to believe that you have it already. So it's like this. Let's say you want a dream car and you've been saving for ages and you're finally going to get your dream car. You don't know you can manifest it through The Secret, but you've been saving for ages and you go to the dealership and you test drive the car and you say, I'm going to buy this car, and you buy the car and you get in the car and you drive it home. The next day you're going to visualize wanting a new car? Oh, why? Because you've already got it, right? So that's how you have to feel. You visualize once, it's already done. It's already done. And so then you let it go. And I'm sure for many, many people that they found that when they forgot about it, that's when it manifested. Because when you forget about it, you're not holding on to it anymore, right? So yeah, so you do let it go. You visualize and you do let it go.